Namaste, yogis, welcome. I'm Emily Perry, and I want to share with you today one of my favorite mudras. And a mudra, in case you don't know, is a hand seal. And what it's doing is helping us not only tap into an energetic state, but also seal that energy state in within. So we not only are more connected to that energy state, but we are also more able to come back to it time and time again when we need it the most. So I thought I'd share with you one of my favorite mudra vinyasas, which is this lotus mudra, and it's simple. So we're going to bring our hands together into Anjali Mudra, the reverence seal, and we're going to keep the heel of the hand together and just slowly start to bloom the hands open. So the pinky finger and the thumb stay connected, the base of the hand stays connected, but you open to receive. This is a beautiful mudra for being in that state of opening to receive, right? Being ready, being willing to receive, being open to receive what's happening now. So as we close our eyes, maybe just start to deepen your breath and start to hear what you're hearing and feel what you're feeling. So as I sit here right now, I'm at Praña del Mar in Baja, Mexico, and just hearing the wind outside, hearing the animals, the quails, the occasional donkey. And so tuning in, what is happening right now? What's happening now in your environment? Opening to receive what wants to come in. And so here's a little vinyasa we'll take with our hands. Vinyasa means to place in a special way. So on the inhale, the lotus will widen, right? On the exhale, the hands will come together into Anjali Mudra. And it's just this pulsation, this spondic pulsation. You inhale to receive, you exhale to bring it in to the midline. And so playing with that, can I open and receive? Can I integrate and bring it home, home to the heart? So with your breath, inhaling, opening, exhaling, sealing it in. And just noticing what wants to happen, right? So for myself, I notice when I take the lotus mudra, I start to want to lift the heart, right? So it's this courageous lift from the back of the heart. There's a sense of connection to the base of the heart, right? Our hridaya, that beautiful heart center. And allow the breath to be the guide. You're welcome to close your eyes here or keep your eyes open. So often when we're really looking to make a change or call in something new, we're maybe not being as receptive as we think we might need to be. So this is a great mudra, a great practice for opening to receive, coming home to the midline. Spanda is a pulsation at an atomic level. It's this divine pulsation. It's a cosmic pulsation. They say ever since the Big Bang, right? So it's always been and always will be. So we tend to want to expand, spread the collarbones. When you contract, try not to contract into the chest, but keep the collarbones wide, right? Just bring it all home. So in our lives, when we are in expansive moments, we want to integrate, bring it home without the contraction to the old self, right? So we're opening to receive, pulsing at home. Just a couple more. And after that last one, hands to the heart center, maybe bowing your head in here, offering up your practice in some way. Lifting your chin and opening your eyes. Thank you so much for sharing this moment with me. Namaste.